Archbishop Copley for his generosity. I was so touched by the fact that he came to Rome. The Pope could not have scheduled my ordination at a worse time for priests and bishops, the day before Palm Sunday. But I was so touched by how many bishops and priest friends came, especially Archbishop Copley, Archbishop Beltran, who has been a stalwart support for me for these years. Archbishop Beltran gave me the gift of the priesthood 25 years ago. It'll be 25 years in July. And I am so grateful. Today, when I was going through the readings, the Gospel especially, there was that one line in there which says that Jesus raised his eyes and he saw a large crowd coming toward him. I was thinking in my own life, after 14 years working in the Vatican, if I saw a large crowd coming toward me, I would have turned to my friends and said, run, fast. That was not the reaction of Jesus, of course. Jesus' reaction was, we have to feed them. Stay where you are. Be calm. Let's feed them. It is an appropriate gospel for today, as I come back to this pastoral center, a place where I have spent many, many days, I would say, over the years. I've celebrated or concelebrated Mass in this chapel many, many times. I have been fed over the years by the church in Oklahoma, by my diocese and by this diocese. I am very lucky to be bi-diocesan, I think, because I have had the chance of living in Tulsa, being a priest of Tulsa, my parents living here, so I have had the best of both worlds. We are so lucky as Catholics to have this church. I don't know, I have been very fortunate to see things from a much different perspective, having worked in headquarters and seen churches everywhere. I could much better appreciate what we have, the treasure we have in this diocese, in this state. We have a faith that is a minority. We are minorities as Catholics, and maybe that's what's kept us strong. But we have people who love the priesthood, who love the church, who are so devout to the Eucharist and to our Blessed Mother. And we should be thankful every day as Catholics for this. I know I am.